know that, you know, whenever it is time for me to go, because we don't know, all of us don't know when, what day is our last, right? We're no one is promised tomorrow.
That you've even got to win my world.
And it's kind of cool that you get to live with such an awareness of how important every day is, you know? And you don't just take anything for granted anymore. I want you to live every day thinking, like, what is my purpose on this earth? Like, if I was told I only had a year left, or if I was in that situation, like, how would I spend the rest of my days, you know? And think about, like, what you leave, what legacy you leave on the earth. Like, what will people remember of you? Like, what impact are you going to leave, you know, as seniors in high school? To be the best mom, to be the best friend, the best daughter to my parents. That I can be, and just being intentional, like intentional with your time. Your family is important, even if, you know, they make mistakes. Everybody makes mistakes. But be intentional, like with your brothers and your sisters and your mom and your dad, your grandparents, you know. Not everyone has family, you know, and just be grateful, be intentional, and just live every day like it matters, you know.
And you know before I do, my heart can see to find.
Right now, my son that's 4 years old, we are, like, every day I, like, take a nap with him because I just want to hold him, you know? And I just want him to remember that. And that's, like, our time together. I still believe that God's going to heal me, but I just want them to remember so much of me as they can, as much of me as they can, you know, if I am taken from early. That's, I guess, that's all.
And all I did was pray. No, yeah, you're fine. I can tell, yeah.
Oh, good. This is my daughter. But you need to go.
I want mouth for it. Open twice.
No, Lily.
I need work.
Now you go.